Hello once again, it's now time for another live Walking Dead video blog. Tonight is season 7, episode 15, entitled Something We Need. And I'm feeling much better now. Getting over being sick and dealing with PTSD. It's a hard thing to go by, but you'll get through it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are one episode away from the season finale. I can't believe this season is going very, very quickly. So now let's get started to Something We Need. Okay.
Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
Get up and break me up.
I'm not gonna warn you. Somebody opened the door for me.
We decided to protect ourselves no matter what. We would stay hidden and we would stay alive.
There. Get out first than any of us. You see that was my doctor.
Okay. Oh, a walkers. Oh, that is a disgusting one. All right, here they go. Oh, Daryl's got his bike back.
A lot of them.
But all we need is your vest.
They have armory. They have guns.
Okay, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Ooh, look at all. Oh, those beach walkers are disgusting. Oh, Carl and Enid.
Yeah.
There's Tara. Oh, look at them. Oh, another. Whatever you call it, G&G.
It does. You don't make me feel bad.
Oh. Oh, I guess they're heading to Oceanside. Oh, they're on the beach. Whoa. Another short intro. I can't believe season 7 has gone by so quickly. It's almost over. One more week, then I'll figure out what to do for the next 6 months. So eventually, I hope you enjoyed tonight's episode. Tonight it's season 7, episode 15, entitled Something We Need. So, stick around, take a break, grab a snack, and we will be right back. Okay. Alright, back at the hilltop.
Think about it.
Okay, just tell me.
Alright, gardening. Oh, Eduardo!
Anyway, we pulled back the talk, but Don actually said something about this one. It's a doctor.
Good, boss lady.
Yeah.
Wait. Where are you going? I'm not a farmer. I need some help here.
I saw a lot of blueberry bush going outside. If young enough to pull it out and replant it here, going on over those for over 40 years.
Oh, Gregory, what are you doing now?
Yeah.
Just start. Don't mess. See how you get around.
What in the world? Oh. Rick and Michonne climbing a tree.
Sure. Watch for this thing. I know she's there.
Dynamite.
I'm glad you came. I know it's been
be with you the next after it tears on. I should have tried harder to sell those eat out of Sasha. I'd have just waited one more day.
Oh, Sasha's a good shot. He's in on that, take care of her son.
Probably got your Hilltop right now. So. I'm naked, there's a whole lot of people still gotta die.
Woo! What is going on? Oh my God, Sasha! The corner!
You okay?
Oh, Davey! The one who has, fuck bullet green balloons!
I should introduce myself. I'm David.
Oh, you prick!
I wonder if you remember me from last night.
No.
Well, I can forgive that. Last night was kind of a shitstorm. I was the guy that gave the rope to the guys that tied you up. I always keep some close. Monsters are all kinds of fun and interesting things you can do with rope.
You're disgusting! Hey! Oh, David, you keep your hands to yourself!
If I give you some water, which is not something I'm supposed to do, will you do something for me?
Like what?
Something I'm not supposed to do.
Oh, David! You bat! You prick! Oh, you wet Sasha's shirt!
Tell me how thirsty you are.
Oh, come on! David!
Go to hell.
Oh, yeah! But
I think it's just gonna make it last longer.
Oh no! David, you son of a bitch! Don't you dare!
What the hell are you doing in here?
Negan's here!
I can see that you're trying to rape this woman. You trying to rape this woman, weren't you? This is some unacceptable behavior. Rape is against the rules here. I wouldn't want to be somewhere where it wasn't someone in jail who let something like that fly.
Like in the comments! Tuck him out. Goodbye, David.
Sasha. That is a beautiful man.
Oh, Negan.
Your thoughts are here in the t-shirt.
Look, all right. Davey's dead. Goodbye. You don't have to tease. You don't have to tease him anymore. He's eating it anymore.
Oh shit! I remember you. Yeah, you were there. coming in all kinds
of questions. Lightning!
And I need the truth on this one. It already puts you up to this.
You bitch.
Ooh!
Standing above you out of the baseball bat doesn't seem real smart. I need to use it to slip your wrist, which would be a damn shame, but I get it. You're obviously not on the shiny side of the street given recent events.
Oh!
You can sit there, do nothing. Wait for old David to come back to life and eat your face, also a damn shame and kind of nuts, but hell, to each their own. Or, you can use that blade to stop old Rapey Davy from becoming dead alive, Rapey Davy. Save yourself.
Rapey Davy!
Join the cause. I know what I'd do.
What?
I'm a man short. I can't recall this piece of shit, man, but still, I'm short, and you've got those baseball-sized lady nuts.
Baseball-sized lady nuts!
You can help me run this place one day. All of us together, following the rules, working on the same side of things. That's all this was ever about. And it still can't be for you. I know it's hard to picture considering what I've been. But Sasha, we all got shit to get over.
Ooh, just like in the comic.
Next time, and find whatever you decide, so it shall be no pressure. And again, I am sorry you had to see that, even though I know you had seen some.
Oh, yes, you are. Sasha, what you gonna do? Take the knife. Put him down. Wookie! Where are we now? Oh, we're back in the sanctuary. Eugene! What the hell is going on? Oh, Eugene! What are you doing?
I brought you some pretty good comforts. Full disclosure with the was not hypoallergenic. There was some debate as to whether or not I should come in here. They said in the event of a hostile situation with a big sticker, but I would fully be on my own. Just wanted to share that.
Oh, Eugene.
Megan relayed to me his offer to you. It's my opinion that you should accept said offer just as I did. I know it's a holding no situation, but taking up with the management here was indeed the correct solution. I believed I could be brave, and I could be a survivor.
Eugene, you are acting like a coward. Or are you?
Some of the greatest 37 years of my existence. But I'm a man that I was full-tailed to move to. I have never in my life been as scared as I was that night in the woods. Get to the grip, pull the balloon under me, about to be gone. And seeing it happen to someone brave, to a survivor. And then the pants missing there, or the rinse and repeat of that very same thing. I couldn't. Being near me, don't ever have to again.
Oh, Eugene, you're wrong. You
just say yes. Please say yes. He would want you to.
Don't do it, Sasha.
He wouldn't. I do. We're still here. Things have changed. We can change with them. We have to.
Sasha!
He's starting to...
Sasha, what are you doing? Why are you kicking Eugene out? Well, at least you got some light and you can see. Oh, he's starting to turn! Sasha, whatever you do! Come on, Sasha! Oh, Maggie! She's out there gardening.
I think I've seen you outside the walls.
Built these walls to use them. I want greenery, I need a salad.
Right here.
Hoping we can talk.
About what, Gregory? You're still full of shit.
Where are your friends?
They went out. They're looking for something they need.
Without you.
Gregory, what you got in your pocket?
I'm still here. The car's been gone.
I heard you were going to get a med. Is that not true? Is it just something you said?
Maggie, don't start trusting me. People tend to worry.
Oh, come on, Gregory. Nobody trusts you, not even Maggie. You're a coward. You're a coward.
You're right. I need to be more open to working together. I apologize. I never intended for things between us to come to this point.
Appreciate that.
Oh, Maggie. Gregory's got something up his sleeve.
If you're serious, I'll come by later with the tough one.
Fine. Great.
Okay.
I thought this would just take a second. You want to keep an eye out while we're here, Shep? Is it?
Happy to.
What is that? That's a knife! What are you going to do to it, Gregory? Kill Maggie? Oh, Gregory, what the? Don't you dare! What the hell are you doing? Oh, Gregory! Don't! No! Gregory! Don't you dare! Oh!
We got one.
yeah, you're not doing a good job of it.
No.
Oh boy, Gregory, Gregory, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh no, are you scared shitless now? Oh, Gregory! Once a coward, always a coward. Ah! Oh, shit! Okay, Gregory, I told you, be careful what you wish for. Stab him in the brain! Stab him in the head! Do something! Yeah! Thank you! Gregory! Oh, don't tell me. Tell me Gregory just puked. Look at him, look at
him! He hasn't killed one before. He's learning.
You're welcome. All right, Oceanside. Wow, Oceanside's back.
Oh. Is that yourself?
Yeah.
Rachel?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, Rachel, time for you to watch your mouth. Oh, Natanya. Ooh. Oh, okay, Tara.
I should have just killed you in the village.
Oh, I'd listen to her if I were you, Natanya.
You're not alone, are you? Sit. What do you want? I want you to sit.
Cindy! Cindy!
Hey, Cindy. Your hands on your head.
Oh, come on, Oceanside, it's time to wake up.
They have a choice. Why are you here? They said I didn't have a choice. But you do. Both of you do. My friends are out there right now, and they're going to take this place. Hopefully, without firing a shot. You're going to take this place? What are you talking about? We need your guns. What? We're gonna fight the Saviors. You should join us.
No.
The Saviors killed your father, your brother, husband, sons, and you ran from them. I thought we got rid of them. Beatrice said there was more out there, and she was right. They came back. They killed my friends. Killed my girlfriend. They took us over. They took everything from us. We do whatever the Saviors tell us to do. And we think we're still doing that, but we're not. We're gonna fight them.
Yeah, Oceanside, time to wake up!
Thanks for the guns, you should join us. If we fight them together, we can beat them. We have to try.
They'll win, Sarah. I've seen it, so have you.
Just talk to the leader of my group. Rick, just talk, and we don't have to take over this place. We don't want to. I can give them the signal to stop this, but you have to tell me right now. Listen, we're not just hiding in the woods. We're doing something. We're not giving up. I didn't want to break my promise to Cindy, okay? But the world can belong to good people, to fair people. We're brave enough to try.
We are not good, and we are not brave. Neither you nor me.
She is. That's why we're in this mess. Terry, if you take our guns, you might as well be killing us all. That's what you'll be doing. We should talk to them.
Yeah, you should. Listen. Listen for once in your life.
No.
Uh oh. Woohoo! Kaboom! Oh my god! So that that's what they use the dynamite for. Whoa! Alright. Daryl, you got your bike back, but where's your vest? No, you needed your vest back.
There are people killing my people. One's from outside the walls.
You could have stopped this.
Look, I hope everyone is okay. I do. Humanity. Stanga. Time to move. My leg.
Woo! Oh my god, Batania, they're trying to help you! She's trying to help you!
What? They didn't come here to hurt anybody. What are you gonna do? Now. Batania, just talk to her.
Yeah, dude! Talk to her for once! Oh! Yeah.
Now we made a lot of noise. You want to wrap this up quick?
All right, Rick.
We'll redirect anything coming this way. Derek says the forest is relatively clear, so we won't take any chances. No one needs to get hurt. It's about what you have, what we need.
Nobody's taking anything. You need to let everyone go.
Oh no, Natalia, what are you doing?
Yeah, we'll leave you alone. We're taking your weapons with us. That's not going to change. It's Natalia, right? Put the gun down.
Yeah, put the gun down.
Talk about what we can't change.
Put the gun. Put the gun down, you bitch. Michonne.
Let go of her now, or we'll kill you.
Yeah! Oh, you don't want to die, don't you?
We tried that, we lost too much. We're not going to lose any more. Not our guns, not our safety, not after everything we've done to get here. We're going to win. With your guns, with or without your help.
Gun down.
You kill me and you die.
Yeah.
And my people get guns and nothing changes.
Maybe we should try.
Yeah. Time to try.
It's over. Stop. I'm okay.
It's not over.
Oh, Natalia, you're crazy. Thank you. All right. All right, here we go. Come on, Michelle. Yeah, you finally got one. Yeah. All right. Cool. Oh yeah. Now you get what? Now you get it now, Oceanside? Shake on it.
No.
Come on, Atania.
I'm fighting them with you. So take your damn guns and go.
Oh, Natanya, come on. Okay, where are we now? Oh! It's Negan! What you smiling at? Oh!
Now, you win.
He put him down.
It's people in here to clean this up. Well, it acts like I was going to let you keep this vigil.
Oh, me again.
You still got a ways to go before I believe you're fully on board here.
You prick.
It is absolutely not personal. If the situation was reversed, I'm sure you wouldn't believe me either. Still, the way you saved yourself, the way you surrendered to me just now, that is a damn good start, but we gotta work on some things, Sasha. But I promise you, I will try to make it fun. Cards on the table. Oh, Bert, he told me that Rick and the rest of you people are up to no good. And, well, that needs to change, and you're gonna help me change it.
Oh, no!
You're gonna find us a win-win. Win, you know, I'm gonna give you some stuff to make you more comfortable. But you have a taste of what it is we have to offer. Spend the night enjoying it, because tomorrow is gonna be a big day.
Oh, what kind of a day? Sasha. Now she's scared. Okay, Gregory. Out with your tequila. That's all you ever do. Chicken shit. You're lying two-faced. Oh, Eugene. Oh, wait. Oh, Gregory. This is the mirror? A two-faced mirror. Tequila. What's the matter? Ugh. Don't worry, when you're gonna be an alcoholic. Virginia. Oh, Virginia map. Oh, don't tell me Gregory's going to the sanctuary!
Hello?
Eugene!
It's Eugene. Word in the hall is that you're all in the sanctuary. May not seem like it now, but I'm sure you'll be too late to Greg's lane.
Sasha, what are you trying to say? Sasha, that's not true. No, you don't, Sasha. No. No, Sasha, you don't have to die.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay, here we go.
It's not just the ones that killed. I think there are people that didn't kill too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Tara felt really bad.
Bring him back with Oliver.
I'm gonna go with you. Some of us do the not all of us, and it has to be all of us. My grandmother thinks you'll be dead.
Yeah.
Where is she?
Tara's
here. She doesn't want to see this. She's laying down. I hit her pretty hard.
Yes, she's taken my life before. Any other time. Oh, and any other time. Maybe she did. Okay. Hey. Thank you for what you're doing.
You're
not leaving us,
Sunny.
Nope.
Deja vu all over again.
You okay?
Yeah. You're right. I'm happy for that.
Okay, there's Sasha. This is it. Okay, the climax. The conclusion of something we need. What is Sasha doing? Sasha, you go crazy? Eugene!
I'm giving the last exchange of goods while going on lunch. And I've decided to grant your request.
Oh, Eugene, what are you doing?
This will do it.
Will you do it? Don't do it, Sasha!
I'm
Yeah, listen to Eugene, Sasha. Oh, Sasha, what are you gonna do? Oh no. Okay, here they're all back, getting back to Alexandria. Here they come! Woo, Rosita!
Where's Sasha?
Oh my God!
There's someone here.
Jail. Dwight! I knew it was Dwight. Oh, what are you doing?
What the hell?
Daryl, I'd beat the shit out of him if I were you. I'd let him beat the shit out of him the way he treated him.
Okay.
All right, Rip, point the gun. Tilt the head.
Get on your knees.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's it for tonight's episode of AMC's The Walking Dead, episode season 7, episode 15, entitled Something We Need. Well, now this is the time. Next week, the big finale. It'll be season 7, episode 16, entitled The First Day of the Rest of Your Life. So, I just want to let you know that. Will Sasha commit suicide? Will the Oceanside join the Saviors of Alexandria? Will Dwight redeem himself? Will Eugene become a traitor? Will Negan know Maggie's alive? Or what is Gregory scheming up to? And will the kingdom come and save the day? And will Daryl get his lovely wing vest back? Well, you know what that means. And you know what that means? You know what?
The next 30 minutes are ad-free.
Okay, don't worry. It's a bunch of ads, so. It's to me, because I had to go back to it because I'm having a bit of trouble with my PayPal, but everything will be okay. It'll all work out. Okay, come on, ads. It won't happen again as soon as I get my premium back. Okay. That's because next week... the preparation for all-out war! If you have any questions, And if you want to leave a comment on my blog, please subscribe to me. It'll be great. If not, you can always leave a comment. And so this, like, you can talk to me. I'm Jen, a.k.a. Rush Dead Dixon Vixen. And so we will see you next week for the big finale of Season 7. Can't believe the season's gone by so quickly. The first day of the rest of your life. And then the countdown will begin after next week for Season 8 of The Walking Dead, the 100th episode. So this is Rush Dead Dixon Vixen signing off. Good night and peace out. God bless. And don't listen to any fake news.